We gave you DS, a new Game Boy, and new games to play on them. And now you say you want a revolution. Well, we've got one. This is a Nintendo Revolution prototype we have with us for meetings this week in Los Angeles. Clearly, Revolution is by far the smallest console we've ever manufactured. Finally, I'd like to give you one full answer to a piece of the Revolution puzzle I've talked about previously, backward compatibility. As I said, the disk drive will accept GameCube games, but we are redefining the term backward compatibility. That's because we have designed Revolution to be a virtual console capable of downloading 20 years of Nintendo content. You will be able to purchase great games originally created for NES, Super NES, and Nintendo 64. It is accurate to say that Nintendo Revolution is technically capable of playing virtually every Nintendo console game ever created. The idea of a single device transporting us back to the first Excite Bike, Earthbound, or Punch-Out should make us all feel young again. At least for a while.